Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today's video is the EM2 assault rifle. The EM2 clearly falls into the top three assault rifles in Warzone right now, the other two being the XM4 and the Cold War AK-47. All three of these rifles you cannot go wrong with, but they do have different playstyles. The EM2 is a slower firing assault rifle with high recoil, but it does do a crazy amount of damage if you hit people in the chest, the upper neck area, and the head. This thing makes people just explode if you're hitting your shots, and you can do some crazy damage over range. It does take a bit of practice to get used to the recoil, but I think with the solid damage output and that slower fire rate, it is fairly forgiving. I'm using the agency suppressor here for the help and benefit to the vertical recoil and the effective damage range. The task force barrel here as well to help with that recoil control as well, some more damage range. Field agent grip helps the recoil even further, so you can really make this a solid beamer. The 50 round mag here I think is the way to go. It doesn't slow the ADS down too much. And then I'm using the 3X, and also I'm using the blue dot sight here to help. I think it is the clearest reticle to go with at the moment. Using the OTS as a backup, I still think this is the number one SMG for purely that SMG close range 5-10 meter areas. Especially if you're running a longer range assault rifle, you want something with good movement speed and also a beamer at close range. Using the GRU suppressor, the task force barrel, and the Tiger Team spotlight for the benefits to the bullet velocity and damage range, as well as the strafe speed the task force and Tiger Team gives you. I'm using the 40 round fast mag, and then I've swapped it up. I've started using the Spetsnaz stock. I'm finding this much better for the OTS because of the ADS firing move speed is more. So you actually get more strafe speed compared to the sprint to fire, because I find the sprint to fire speed for the OTS is really good. Experimented with the Spetsnaz stock, and this is now my go-to 100%. It's fantastic. 16 kills in this one, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and remember to leave a like and subscribe.
Fire!
In their sight!
Fire cell start. Fire cell back to normal. Objective complete. Good work out there.